They thought they had found the ideal house.
I think moving here is a good decision for both of us.
In the perfect neighborhood.
I'm Brian. I live right there.
Well, I'm Lauren Kessler.
If you don't have any plans, you might want to have dinner.
They were looking for a fresh start.
Dad just retired after 32 years of being a prosecutor in Cincinnati.
Nothing's been easy for her the last several years. The strain of losing her child was just too much for the marriage.
But instead, they discovered a terrifying secret.
Did anyone ever tell you what happened here before?
What?
It happened in the guest house.
Murder. Did they find the person?
His wife.
Things happen in houses all the time.
Dad, a guy was stabbed to death right there.
I still can't believe he just found out about the murders yesterday.
My dad was completely intrigued by the case.
I finally found someone to replace you. She never cheated on me the way you did.
He's gonna find out soon enough that you're insane.
Not insane.
You got a lead on this case. I'm gonna drive him out to meet somebody.
Why can't you leave this alone, Stan?
I would have thought some incredible woman would have snapped you up by now.
I was married once, too. I came home from teaching, and I found her. She had drowned.
I didn't murder my husband.
As the truth is revealed...
My gut tells me she didn't do it.
I have to agree.
Can't Stan mind his own damn business?
The man who seemed like a dream come true.
He talked to the prosecutor who tried Amanda Whitman, and he told Dad that he'd consider reopening the case.
Hi, I'm calling for Stan Douglas. This is Brittany Michelson returning your call.
Is turning out to be their worst nightmare.
See, I think the key to this case is finding out who the woman was Garrett slept with right before he died.
You're gonna ruin everything.
What are you talking about?
I just can't allow you to dig deeper into my past.
Dad!
Imagination Worldwide presents...
He's all I had.
You're not alone, Lauren.
Barbara Niven.
I don't know what I would have done if I hadn't met you.
Gary Hudson.
Who are you talking to?
Tell her, Brian. Tell her I'm the wife you murdered.
Stop it, all right? I know what you're trying to do, and I want you to just stop it.
Lisa Zane and Daniel J. Travanti.
I'm not going to have her show up and just ruin our entire weekend together. I'm not going to let it happen again.
Sir, why don't you come with me?
Get your hands off!
Murder in My House.
What you made me do?